What's up, guys?
Welcome back.
Today we are doing a 10,000 calorie challenge, which literally means
woo.
All right,
that's five times your daily amount.
So we're eating 10,000 calories. So our first stop, I think we're gonna go to Dunkin' Donuts and get 50 munchkins each to all eat by ourselves. The goal of today is to prove everyone that I'm right and I can eat 10,000 calories because no one says I can. So that's what we're gonna do today. Thank you. All right, guys, so basically we're gonna have our calorie counters on top of the screen and everything. Ty's already had, what'd you have?
I had a breakfast sandwich, it was delicious.
A breakfast sandwich.
I had sausage, egg, and cheese on a French toast and cinnamon bagel.
Yeah, so we're gonna probably run that around like 500, 550, but me and Christian right now are going to get 50 munchkins.
So I'm winning so far.
You're winning, yeah, but we know.
Egan edited it in later. Okay.
You know, as soon as we hit 1,000 calories, Taz's gonna go, oh, I don't feel so good.
Yeah, I'm not gonna feel so good after 1,000 calories. How come there's so many people doing
that? I know, dude. I didn't realize the Dunkin' Donuts line would be so long at freaking noon.
Doing the 10K challenge.
Everyone's doing the 10K challenge today.
To start.
Oh, guys, also, one more thing. We're doing it in 12 hours. We're going from noon to midnight.
We're doing a giveaway. We're giving away a car.
we're not giving away a cutback, but we're trying to fit. So if we average it out, what is it? It's like 900 calories per hour, which is manageable. We can do it.
God. It's like a quarter cup of walnuts is like 200 calories.
Yeah, bro, I'm not gonna be eating nuts.
It's all healthy.
Day.
It's all
also
healthy
sus.
Fat. It's also healthy fat though.
No. Ty, you literally just said off camera, I can't do it. At 900 calories per hour, that's like easy, bro. I don't understand.
It's not easy.
Dude, 50 munchkins.
My breakfast sandwich was 500 calories probably.
Yeah.
So eat like almost two of those per hour. Can't.
Alright, 50. I think 50 munchkins. I think I'd have to check real fast, but I think it's around like 3,500.
Guys,
or 3,900, something like that.
This is what it looked like.
It was delicious.
In my tummy.
Alright,
you know.
Hi, what can I get for you?
Hi, can I get two 50 box munchkins, please?
She goes, in English, please.
Okay, anything
else? No, that'll do it.
Alright,
thank you so much. Dude, you can have some of both, bro.
Yeah, well, I wanted all the jelly ones.
Yeah, I wanted the jelly ones too. Swap. All right, guys, so we got 100 munchkins here. No, this is definitely the better box. So we got 100 munchkins here. These will be gone within.
Egan's having trouble speaking because his mouth is. I can hear it. He's like, these are munchkins, guys.
Donuts are my favorite food in the world. You cannot blame me, dude. My mouth is actually watering. Hold on. The first bite. This is my first bite of food today, and it's at 12:58. So we actually only have 11 hours. Dude, I'm ready for this. I think I can do it today. Like,
wow, this is good. Munchkins.
The thing is, like, when you're really lean, you get really hungry easier. And I'm not super lean yet, so I'm not wicked hungry, but I know I can do it. You know what I mean? Like, it makes sense to me.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. All right, guys, so we're just chatting. Comment your favorite donut. I think either blueberry, maple, strawberry, or jelly or Boston cream.
You have like five favorite donuts.
Yes, bro. It's my favorite food in the world.
You just named every donut that I can think of. No, dude. Glazed? Boston cream is number one.
Boston cream is easy number one.
That's crazy.
Or glazed. I would accept glazed. If somebody said regular glazed, because that's classic. It's timeless. You can't beat it.
Yeah, but bro, it's also saying like A New Hope is the best Star Wars, which it's not.
You can't beat it because it's glazed. But you can beat it if you have a Boston cream.
I would say chocolate glazed is better than regular glazed.
Chocolate glaze is 10 times better.
No, I'm talking about a donut.
Regular glaze is boring.
What about munchkins? Are those a different category? Or are we talking same category?
I'm not thinking Dunkin' Donuts when I'm thinking of the best.
This is my ninth donut. You guys are slow.
Oh, fuck. I lost count. I said like six. I probably had six.
You're probably lying. Okay, I'm at nine.
No, I started before you guys. I'm probably at six.
We're keeping track in our notes, our calories and everything. So you guys will see them on the screen and stuff.
Have you guys lost count?
No, I'm at 10 now, bro. This is easy, bro. This is easy to me. I'm a fat kid at heart.
You're going down like chips. I'll be honest.
Bro.
I thought this would be harder.
It's like potato chips right now.
Boom. This is literally going to be a 30-minute vlog of just us eating, and I love it.
That is a mukbang.
This is a donut mukbang right now. This is the type of content I need in my life.
I kind of wish there were more flavors, honestly.
I know. Yeah. All these plain ones, me and Ty aren't even touching.
You can check your video to see how much I ate.
Yeah, I guess. If you want me to go back in editing and just count how many donuts
you just do it after the clip.
Oh, yeah.
So I get it completely right. So far, I got
next stop, because we gotta go somewhere right after this, because we're also going to the gym today, so don't forget that. It is a gym channel, I guess, so we're going to the gym. I think I'm gonna sneak munchkins into my gym bag so I can eat while I'm working out. Hopefully I won't throw up, but I think the next stop is crumble cookie, unless you guys want to go to the grocery store instead.
Crumble cookie sounds good. Right. I do need to go to the grocery store. I want some kombucha.
Yeah.
Also, I want to get some Modern Warfare in today.
We will be playing Modern Warfare. Actually, if you guys are watching this video, it won't be up tonight, obviously, but we do stream every week, Friday and Saturday, so watch it up.
Fridays or Saturdays.
Fridays or Saturdays. Not every Friday, it's not good.
10, boys.
15.
Easy.
Oh, fuck my God. I lost again. Dude, I've got a bad memory. I think I'm at 10.
All right, guys. We're going to talk about crumble cookie when we get... Christian was saying they got some candy flavors, so we'll catch you over there. They're the same thing.
All right, guys. I'm not going to lie. The stomach really is starting to hurt. I got 21 down.
That's why you should got walnuts.
I'm going to try to get 25. Dude, look at the time now. I think I started at 5 minutes, so I ate 21 munchkins in 5 minutes. So I need 4 more for 25, and then we'll get crumble.
But it's starting. I'll just shove them all in.
Which one would you guys pick? Plain. Dude, we ate all the jellies. There's no more. Slow down, dude.
Gross.
Hey, man. Hey, dude, slow down, dude. That's fucking gross.
I was doing anything awesome.
Why does my hand look yellow? Like pale, dude.
After I didn't do anything. I'm just eating donuts. 13, please leave me alone and put down the gun.
She's got 13. Dude, this is sad. We should return this and be like, yeah, we don't know what happened. They gave us all these.
We should lick the frosting off one of the glazed ones and put it in.
14, 15.
It's not frosting, bro.
14, 15.
All right. 14, 15. Okay.
We'll stop it at 15.
How many are you at, Egan?
I'm at 25.
Okay. All right. So are we good now?
Where are you at?
I think 10. I wrote down 10. You're going to have to look. Or you could just wait until both of you guys finish these.
Well, it's probably not exactly 50
anyway. If you guys keep count and we finish these, you can just subtract out of 100, and then that's what I ate.
But there's so many variables. Like, what if they didn't put in 50 on each?
They put in 50, dude. They put 50 in.
Stomach hurts.
Yeah, mine's starting to.
Yeah, mine hurts as well. All right. Let's go to crumble. Christian, you good, bro?
I can't do this.
No, we got this. Christian's already have 1,000. I got 17.
I'm not feeling good, to be honest, either.
You had to pop the shirt off. Ty's getting the meat sweats already.
Yeah. Meat sweats. I need water, dude.
I need some water, too. We got some sugar sweats going.
I have some water
going.
If you need some water.
Yeah, I'll take some water.
Bro, look how many people are at McDonald's.
Why is that many people at McDonald's at 1:30?
I'd say like 600.
Maybe we'll have a crumble cooker first, because there's 1 million people. Dude, all these people are in line for McDonald's. This is crazy.
There's no way.
Dude, grab a bone.
Give me a little bone. Why do you think I have a bone in my car?
I don't know, like a little treat or a little bone.
He's
treat.
Cute though, I'll give him. He's looking at you too.
You don't have any little treats real
quick? No, bro, I don't have a bone in my car. Give him a munchkin. Would that kill him, a chocolate munchkin?
It's too late now. What do you want me to whip it at him?
Well, he's right next to it. He's right next to us.
Yeah, his parents would probably fucking kill us. he's staring me down, dude.
Go.
Oh my God.
Wait,
we just
got crumble.
Oh my God.
Let's do it in front of the dog.
In front of where the dog
pisses. Yeah. Nice.
In the dog's bathroom. The cartoon.
Why? What are you doing? Close it, bro. You're like messing up the cookies on the side. Where is our car?
Cross.
New Yeezys though? Rate it, Christian. Rate the fit. Rate the Yeezy fit.
10.
10? Ty, rate the Yeezys. Rate the
Yeezys.
Yes, he's 10. Crumble.
I'm not gonna chant.
Why, bro? It's crumble. It's anymore. Crumble cookie, dude.
I'm done chanting. I decided when I turned 21.
Wow. Christian, that looks crazy, dude. Did you go for a fist bump?
No.
Oh, okay. That's what I thought.
Check it. They're really warm.
All right. Get me getting it again, Ty. Get me eating it. Ready? All right, I'm going to leave. Christian, you want one too now?
Yeah, I'll take a bite of one of mine.
Damn. We both got the Nerds one. Might as well go with this. These ones are
strawberry limeade.
These look, bro. These are hefty.
Strawberry limeade.
Dude, this has weight. Oh my God. Wait, look, Ty. I'm trying to hold it without one hand. Oh my God. There's some weight to that.
Dude,
my mouth's watering again. Look.
You.
All right, ready? Wait, Ty. First bite. Ready?
Yummy.
Damn.
What do we think?
Very good. Very thick though.
Yeah.
Dude, holy shit. It's actually really good.
Tastes like strawberry limeade.
Yeah, strawberry limeade. Actually, nerd. Yeah. Do you want a bite?
Yeah, take a bite.
Yeah, I don't want to take your calories though.
Oh, why are these ones cold?
Because they're frozen.
These ones served cold?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know about that one.
It does taste like limeade.
Oh my god. I'm shaking. I don't know if I can finish the whole thing. I did want...
Do you want the rest of this right now?
There's some no, more I'm going to save it.
I'm not going to lie. I did want to check my blood pressure before this just so I can go to bed at night, like, knowing I'm going to wake up. You know?
You're not going
to
die, dude. You're too young and spry. Your body's going to be like, I can handle this.
My eyes are going to be like, what are you doing to me? Please stop. Yeah, please.
I will be doing that. Oh, can I have my kombucha?
Me wantsies.
Help you, guy.
Me wantsies.
All right, how we feeling, boys?
You guys can have fun at the gym. I'll be doing this.
God, dude. Can't have Modern Warfare. All right, so we're going to be go hitting an arm day today.
We're going to be go hitting the gym. All
right, we're going to hit an arm day, and we're going to get pumped because we're filled with cookies and sugar, and every fat and butter and oil is just seeping out our skin. So we'll see you at the gym. And there we are. We made it. Looking yoke diesel. Looking yoke diesel.
I don't want to hear shit about anybody saying I wear the same t-shirts.
Huh?
I don't want to hear shit about anybody saying I wear the same t-shirts, dude.
But you already know it's true.
That's because why would I get rid of it if it's not broken?
Yeah, that's fair. That's
don't
fair.
Don't broke it. If it ain't fixed.
What?
Don't broke it if it ain't fixed.
Ty's brain broke. Out of the gym alive with a couple thousand calories in each of us. We didn't throw up and we got huge pumps. We didn't film much in there because Ty is literally the cranky
Ty
one.
Ty is so right now.
Ty is so, if you guys have ever seen Ty cranky, he's the meanest, most rude. Look at him.
I'm not cranky.
He's literally scowling over here. But no, we didn't get any clips because basically we're just trying to get in, get out, and get a pump and then eat more food. Okay.
Cod and a mungry.
Mungry cod. We're all gonna hang out. Okay. Next place we'll be, I think we're going to Hannaford and we're getting chips and then we're gonna go get pizza and wings. All right, boys. What do we snag? What do we snag at Hannaford? Let's see it. Let's see it.
Sushi.
Let's go, Christian. Sushi. Ty's got some of y'all stream snacks. Stream and snacks.
Then, whoa. Ooh, best then, Pringle whoa, flavor.
Mine's Ty versus bigger, Christian. Though.
Oh, that's weird.
What? What? That was Ty versus Christian's Pringle can. I got some salt and vinegar.
I'm eating this now.
Barbecue. And Tums. Dunks, 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 dunks. New purple dunks. Say they're good in the chat. Say they're good in the comments. All right, guys. What's next? We got pizza and wings coming up.
Heck yeah.
Pizza and wings, pizza and wings.
Do you have another hat?
Huh? Yeah. I need another hat. Pizza and wings, pizza and wings. Pizza wings, pizza wings.
My hair's way too long.
We're about, I don't even know. I'll put the calorie count here, even for me. But we have the calorie count up here. So I don't know who's in the lead. I think it's me, Christian, then Ty.
It's probably me. Wait, show mine.
Huh? Show yours?
I did it to say like 6,900.
Okay, Ty has 6,900 calories. But yeah, so we're heading to get pizza and wings now. We just have the grocery store, got some chips and stuff, some easy calories to go down. But now we're gonna go do the big boys. All right, boys, I want a rating on how we're feeling. Ty, 1 through 10, how are we feeling so far? Because you were cranky earlier.
Okay, Ty was very cranky earlier.
All right, well, I was a little bit cranky because Egan denied me real food
Bro, no, not all day. You... Yeah.
I had breakfast, and then from then, it's now 5:30, and I haven't had real food since breakfast, except for when Christian just gave me a little piece of his sushi roll, and that, a couple pieces, actually.
I genuinely think this is your fault, because you got food without us to start. Me and Christian didn't eat, so we were, like, we were on different timing, honestly.
I can see that perspective, but also you expect me to eat, like, fill up on M&M's for lunch.
That's what I eat on my cheat days.
Before the gym.
Comment sweet or savory, because I'm a sweets guy. I love my sugar. Yeah, I love my fake sugar. I love my, like, sweet, like, raspberry, like, blueberry, blue raspberry, you know, like, the sugar candy. Banana. You know what I mean?
Banana?
Yeah, like banana. Banana, yeah. Banana. Exactly. I was thinking banana Laffy Taffy. Like, that flavored stuff. These guys, like, ooh, give me...
smooth.
No,
flavored.
Give me pizza.
That's crazy.
Give me a burger, bro.
Yeah, dude. I'm with Christian on this one. Real food will always make me feel better than candy, dude.
Right, but if you're craving something, you're not like, oh, I'm craving a burger, bro.
Yes.
It's no.
Bro, yes, you know,
it's,
I am. Yes.
It's like, bro, where are the donuts at?
No.
You guys are crazy. Pizza, 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 pizza. Pizza, pizza, pizza. Pizza, 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 pizza. Pizza, 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 pizza. Wings, 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 wings. Time to eat. Guys, I officially have a canker score on the bottom of my tongue. I don't know. I want to make it, but it's hurting a lot whenever I chew. Help. All right, guys, so we got the pizza. We got some water just to wash it down. We got a couple of wings, crumble cookies. We're all killing these Pringle cans, the munchkins, and more. And that should be, that'll put us around, I think, 7,500. Christian will be around, like, 55, I think. And Ty will be around 4. So that's where we're at right now. We're going to try to kill all this while playing some COD, and we'll see where we're at. We didn't beat it.
The last clip you guys saw was me saying, all right, we're going to sit down, play some Modern Warfare 2, which is a great game, but you lag out every time you leave a game and you can't even play with friends because it's so laggy. But yeah, we lost. I'll put the final calorie is up here and everything for each person. I think Ty got around 4K. I think Christian got around 5.5 to 6, and I got around 7.5. So I was a little cocky going into it, but I think our biggest mistake was leaving off with donuts. That thing sat in our stomachs like a rock. I think, because I was thinking I could do the 10K challenge last year so easy, because I think I hit like 7,000 on accident one day just from eating. And that's when I was really, really lean. But right now I've been eating around like 3,250 calories a day. So my body's already like well fed. Like I'm sleeping through the night. I'm not waking up in the middle of the night. So I think I'm going to try this again when I'm super, super lean. Maybe I'll do it after a show or something like that. And I think I'll be able to crush this. So this is not the end of the 10,000 calorie challenge. We try to do it in 12 hours. Maybe we'll extend it to 24, but this will happen again, mark my words. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. This is the first video out since the transformation video. I'm hoping to be consistent with some videos here because I do enjoy like filming it, just doing like random dumb gym stuff or fitness stuff, or like I said, eating challenges and stuff like that. So if you guys enjoyed the video, please make sure to leave a like, a comment and everything. Tell me what you want me to do. Just, you know, I respond to every comments on the YouTube videos. So if you guys want to leave a comment, say what's up, say what you liked about the video, say what you didn't, I would really appreciate it. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button as well. Thank you guys so much.